We love to see people suffer. We want them to succeed. Above all, we want them to succeed. We want to see them tackle it. So it's a little bit like watching athletics. When you see Usain Bolt run, you know, you want him to be the fastest man in the world, and you want to see the sweat and the blood and the tears that go into that race. If he just ran and he was still fastest, but it was just boring to watch, there's no effort, it wouldn't be as exciting.
Right.
So in a sense, part of the performance thing is just like acting. Okay. So I'd love to see you act a little bit more, okay? So even when you put out the very first crawl, it was like you put your fingers out. So I didn't sense a preparation as to what was going through in your head. I don't try what was going through in your head before you play, that might be a little bit, yeah. But I want to have that sense of physicality of what you're doing. So you draw us as a listener to what you're doing. You're preparing. You're going to play this huge and amazing concerto. And I want to feel like excitement. So let's just start from the beginning. You walked out, you know, conductor's here. to trust him. So why not focus on the bottom two notes first? Only hear the bottom two notes. Without the bottom two notes, the top two notes are sort of meaningless. Okay? If you just play, why did you write the chord? Because we want to hear that. And actually, I would just play a bit of that. I put my fingers down and I need them. I'm not a great believer in over-preparing. Yeah, we have to prepare, of course we do. But I think it's an over-preparing. Now, you played it in Schoenberg, that's great, fantastic. But it's just this awkwardness. And now the other thing about that is if we play the octave there, or if I do that, so lift the fingers and put them down, so I put the bones straight, that's a little bit more life and energy. So if I go, has more energy than if I go like that. Okay? Just the act of putting the fingers down with the bow gives it a little bit more spark. And I think it makes it more compelling to listen to it, to have a bit more energy. So let's try it. And I really want to hear the bottom two notes in the chord.
Geez, for me, it's the
that's where the tension is. It is like a gesture to the derby to the next bar. And normally we think, geez, I'm tense. It's an octave, it's lovely. You know, action, bye, yum. So I'd love to hear a bit more. Let's just go from here. Now we hear that lovely link of the G. So can the sound be a little bit more? There's tons of energy in there. Yours is a little bit like a bow. Sound of the other, okay? So isn't this a great part to make a great sound of the other? If we go, then this is much more physically, but also